So, we've got our D chord, our E minor chord, and a little G chord. Okay? And then what we're doing, for our, we're trying to just play these without strumming first, so that we get our ninja move going. Yeah, can you see this hand over here?
Hello.
Yeah? So, building up our ninja power with these fingers, yeah? And then for our rhythm, we want to go down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up, down, down, up. We're going to make this a little bit kind of more Caribbean as we go along, but it's just very straight to begin with. And that's up, down, down, up. And down, up, down, down, up. Then we try it on our chords. So hopefully we've got a good sound out of the chords. And then we're going down, down, up, down, down, up. Four strings on the D. All strings on the E minor, G, pretty much all strings as well, D. Okay, that's it.